DeKalb County police are searching for a shooter tonight who killed a man outside a DeKalb County nightclub. Police tell Fox 5 an off-duty officer working security at the atrium off Memorial Drive actually found the victim in his car. Investigators say the 30-year-old had been shot several times. This is not the first deadly shooting at the Stone Mountain venue. Back in May, the owner of the Party Room nightclub was murdered in that same parking lot in an apparent targeted attack.
Well, police were